From 13 years, I joined in Sri Chaitanya College in Hyderabad, MPC. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
From nursery since 13 years, my short-term goal is I want to get in 10th board exams 490 plus marks, and my long-term goal is I want to become doctor. Thank you.
This school. This is the best school because it has urban development. Thank you. And all, my name is Grishma. I'm from 10th class. I have experience of 3 years. 3 years with this school. This school has learned me many things, especially Director Sir, who I thank Director Sir who gave me guidelines for my goal. And my goal is to become an IAS officer. And to get 400 above in 10th class.
Thank you, sister. Here comes Roshini sister to share her feelings on this occasion.
Myself, Roshini of class 10. I had experience for 4 years in this school. I had beautiful memories with my friends and my parents. This school gives me so many experience about how to study and how to concentrate. I want to become an IPS officer. It is not only my dream, it is also my father's dream. Thank you.
My name is Jebanashree. I'm studying in 10th class. I want to become software. I'm studying in this school, 10th class. Thank you.
Thank you, sister. Here comes Sony sister to share her feelings.
Also, teachers and all my dear friends, juniors and my classmates. Myself, Sony of class 10. I have many memories from this school. I have 13 years relationship with SRCS family. I am very sad to leave this school on this occasion. It is a memorable day to me. I have many memories with my teachers. Our 9th class and 10th class teacher is our Gopal sir. He is always back of us. Every teacher encouraged us very much. Our teachers are our guiders. Thank you.
Sister 3, come on to the dais to give the speech on this occasion. And last sister, be ready.
Sir, we gathered here to celebrate our party, farewell party. I am studying since in this school from 13 years. I thank to the director sir giving this opportunity.
Thank you, sister. Here comes Ridhatri sister to share her feelings on this occasion. Lassi sister, be ready.
From class 10, I had 6 years bond with SRCS family, and I want to gain 490 marks in board exam. And my goal is to become a software engineer. Thank you, Manu.
Thank you, sister. Here comes Lassi sister to share her feelings on this occasion. Dear Bhavishri sister, be ready.
First of all, going to one and all, and this I am studying in SRCS, you all know about it. And my bond is with this school is 5 years, and I was very proud of my director sir and my Gopal sir and my teachers. And I won't forget our chemistry sir, and he make me to learn how to read and how to write. And chemistry sir is very I think so this was a memorable day of my life, and it's auspicious day. And thank you Dr. Sir for making all of this for us. And my goal was doctor, and I had to complete my MBBS at AIIMS. And thank you one and all.
This is Banushree of class 10. Here we gathered to celebrate farewell day. I have 13 years relationship in this school. I have many memories in this school. Thank you.
For
good marks in board exams, my midterm goal is to get the IIT or NIT seats.
and my long-term goal is to become software engineer. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Thank you, sister. Here comes A. Sai Charan brother to share his feelings on this occasion. And A. Lokesh brother, please be ready.
Come, class 10. We stand here to perform farewell party. My sir motivated many things. My sir encouraged me many things. My short term goal is to score good marks in 10th class. My long term goal is to become an engineer. Thank you.
We are missing our school days in few days. My mid-time goal is to achieve higher marks in 10th class. We have many memorables with the school life. It is the best memory in the life. We can't find it anywhere. Thank you. All the best for board exams.
Light. past, don't look backward, forward.
Vijay.
Yes, teacher.
Thank you.
తీర్చిదిద్దండి, మీరే మాకు దేవుళ్ళు.
ఓకే, స్టే ఇన్ యువర్ రెస్పెక్టివ్ పొజిషన్ లైక్ ఎ కర్వ్ వన్ ఆఫ్టర్ ద అదర్. సి గర్ల్స్ అరేంజ్డ్ బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ. అడ్జస్ట్ యువర్ షోల్డర్స్.
మా పిల్లల జీవితాలను మీ దోసిలో ఎలిసిపోయినా బతుకులు తాతల వంతన లేదు, మా తండ్రి సర్వన్న సోయి ఎరుగగా సంఘంలో విలువ లేక శతాబ్దాల అన్యాయాలకు బలి అయిపోయిన దీనులం బడి మనిసలుగానే మిగిలినం మా ఊరి. దేవుడు కరుణిస్తాడు మా బిడ్డలకు ఒడిగట్టద్దు మా సారు, మా ఊరి బరులకు దండాలు పాత్రాలు మీరు మాకు
పీడించే రుగ్మతలను తరిమి కొట్టే పాశుపత
the 10th class students. క్లాస్ పిల్లలు సీనియర్స్ 10th క్లాస్ పిల్లలు వెళ్ళిపోతున్న సందర్భంగా చేసిన వీడ్కోల్ సమావేశం. అదేవిధంగా 10th క్లాస్ పిల్లలు టీచర్స్ వాళ్ళకు విద్యా బుద్ధులు జ్ఞానం నేర్పించినటువంటి టీచర్స్ అదేవిధంగా సేవలు అందించినటువంటి సపోర్టింగ్ స్టాఫ్ అందరికి కూడా మీరు మెమెంటోస్ ద్వారా చిరు జ్ఞాపకతో మీరు వారికి సన్మానం చేశారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమానికి మరి నా మిత్రుడు మా లయన్స్ క్లబ్ 320F గవర్నర్ ఎన్ వెంకటేశ్వరరావు గారు, అదేవిధంగా బిర్లా ఓపెన్ మైండ్ స్కూల్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ స్కూల్ చైర్మన్ గారు వారు ఈ సమావేశానికి మా ముఖ్య అతిథిగా వచ్చారు. వారికి స్వాగతం తెలియజేస్తూ అదేవిధంగా మన కరస్పాండెంట్ అర్ణ మేడం, మన ప్రిన్సిపాల్ మాధు సార్ మరియు టీచర్స్ విద్యార్థులందరూ కూడా నేను ఈ వీడ్కోలు సమావేశ శుభాకాంక్షలు తెలియజేస్తున్నాను. వారకు జ్ఞానంతో పాటు ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఆల్రౌండ్ డెవలప్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ పర్సనాలిటీలో తీర్చిదిద్దినటువంటి ఉపాధ్యాయులను మనస్సుతో గౌరవంగా వారిని సత్కరించుకోవడం అనేది మన సాంప్రదాయం. మరి దాన్ని 10th క్లాస్ పిల్లలు చాలా అద్భుతంగా ఏర్పాటు చేసి చాలా కనువిందుగా మీ ఉపాధ్యాయులకు మీరు సన్మానం చేసిన 10th క్లాస్ పిల్లలను కూడా నేను అభినందిస్తూ, మరి అదేవిధంగా 9th క్లాస్ పిల్లలు ఒక చక్కని మెమోంటోను ప్రిపేర్ చేయించి పరిశ్రమ సాధన చేయండి, ఆ సాధనతోటి మీరు మీ లక్ష్యాన్ని చేరుకొని మీకు మీకుగా ఒక ఉన్నత స్థాయికి ఎదగండి, మీ తల్లిదండ్రులకు మంచి పేరు తేండి, మా పాఠశాలకు మంచి పేరు తేండి, సమాజంలో ఒక మంచి పౌరుడిగా మంచి పేరు తెచ్చుకునే మంచి వ్యక్తిత్వాన్ని పెంపొందించుకోవాల్సిందిగా ఈ సందర్భంగా తెలియజేస్తూ ఒకే ఒక మాట, 10th క్లాస్ వరకు టీచర్స్ అయినా స్కూల్ మేనేజ్మెంట్ అయినా పేరెంట్స్ అయినా తిట్టి కొట్టి బెదిరించి రకరకాలుగా ఉజ్జగించి కూడా మీకు చాలా నిర్బంధంగా మిమ్మల్ని దిశ దశ మార్గనిర్దేశం చేస్తూ పంపిస్తారు. మరి ఇంటర్మీడియట్ తర్వాత వచ్చేటువంటి చదువులలో మీకు మీరే దిశ దశ మార్గనిర్దేశాన్ని ఏర్పరచుకొని ఏమాత్రం గాడి తప్పకుండా సరి అయిన మార్గంలో ప్రయాణం చేయాల్సినటువంటి బాధ్యత మీదే అని తెలియజేస్తూ ఇంతతో నేను సెలవు తీసుకుంటున్నాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
And well, good message to our outgoing students. Now, our chief guest, Lion Sri and Venkateshwara Garu, is going to give the message to our outgoing students, our upcoming 10th class students.
Of the Srinivasa Ramanyam Concept School, Sri Madhu Garu, respected correspondent madam, శ్రీమతి అర్ణారాజరెడ్డి గారు, రెస్పెక్టెడ్ కరెస్పాండెంట్ సార్, మై ఫ్రెండ్ అండ్ పాస్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ గవర్నర్ ఆఫ్ లయనిజం ఫ్రమ్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ 320F శ్రీ ముచ్చారాజరెడ్డి గారు, రెస్పెక్టెడ్ టీచర్స్ అండ్ మై డియర్ లవబుల్ స్టూడెంట్స్, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ. హౌ ఆర్ యు ఆల్? ఐ నో యు ఆర్ ఆల్ ఇన్ ఎంజాయింగ్ మూడ్. So I want to congratulate 9th class students for arranging such a wonderful farewell to the 10th class outgoing batch students. 10th class students, this is the process in your life, education life. Don't disappoint with farewell. Everywhere it is common. I think your school have so many good experiences from nursery to 10th class. Some of the students are continuously studying here only. Now leaving the school means little pain will be there, I know. But for your future betterment purpose, you have to leave the school. Now you are going to join in the college education. That is a new experience for you. It is required also. and young school friends will be the our best friends. So everywhere, wherever you are, always you can remember your school friends. Dear students, outgoing batch students, these many years you written so many exams, you got so many appreciations, but there is no recognition for your certificates. You written 7th class exam, I think you got pass report card. 9th class exam you got report card, but you may not submit anywhere for a job or any purpose. 10th grade certificate is very, very important. Wherever you go for your job purpose or for any interview, first of all, everybody observe your 10th grade memo. There your subject marks, they will observe. Total marks, they will observe. As you are good student or bad student, with your 10th memo, it will reflect your situations. So as you going to face the board exam, everybody take very serious. For the board exams, every subject is very important. Don't neglect any subject. Compared to the state board, CBSE board exams are very easy. In state board, you have 6 subjects, but here you have only 5 subjects. Easily you can score the marks also. So much choice also is there. But here, your seriousness is very important. Here for exam, they will declare only subject-wise, marks and grade. Here I am expecting every student should get A1 grade. 20 marks, internal marks already your teachers given, I know. Out of 80 marks, if you get more than 71 and above, chance will be there to get the A1 grade. How many of you, very confident, will get A1 grades? Please raise the hands, 10th class students. Very good, very good, great. Started already, tomorrow, French, other foreign language exams are there. Day after tomorrow, you have the Hindi exam. After that, you have Telugu exam. Already started. I think you are all intense about the exam and about the examination hall and about the new place. Where is your center? Where? WPS, Warangal Public School. Yes. That is your duty. So everybody, take every subject seriously, attempt very seriously, try to get full score from every subject. Don't leave any question in the exam hall. Try to attempt all the questions. See to get full score for every subject, from every question and answer. Test system. So your presentation, the evaluator should be attracted with your writing, with your presentation. That is very much required. So dear students, here, don't forget your NCERT textbooks. From the middle of the lessons, questions will get, direct questions may not get. NCERT already given some exemplary questions. From those questions also, we'll get same questions in the exam. And last 5 years, questions, papers, I think you practiced already. Those are everyone. Wherever you not understand any concept, try to discuss at this stage, but don't waste your time. Once you give more time for your already practiced lessons or practiced question answers, now don't go for the new concepts or new lessons. Whatever you have, from the given syllabus only, questions will come. You have to follow the only given syllabus. Already in the NCERT website, they clearly mentioned the syllabus. You have to thoroughly learn that all the lessons, all the question answers. That is required. So before the exam, your health also very important. You have to take care more about your health, take quality food, take a deep sleep, don't waste your time with unnecessary discussions, unnecessary quarreling each other, unnecessary chit-chatting is not required at this stage. You should maintain a peaceful life at this examination time. Otherwise, you may not. I think they work better than you. They spend more time for their preparation and they given their valuable time for you. So you're all always be obedient to your teachers. Give respect to your teachers in your future also whenever they meet you. You have to be obedient to your school also. If your school, if you get good results, automatically your school name and fame scale, your name is great, nobody will join here. So school reputation is depends on you only. You have to work hard, you have to give the results. That is your duty. Everybody's duty. You have to give your, you have to do your duty. That is important. If you are success here, in your future also you will be success. If you are failure in your life, you will get more struggles. Regarding your discipline, regarding your speaking skills, regarding your marks, results and all, but not on the negative things. So then only you will achieve anything. If there is no competitive spirit, you will not achieve anything. So that is the reason for small problems you should not feel. You have to take challenge and you have to face it and you have to get the success. That is only, then only you will get the future, you will get the bright future. Yeah, please keep in proper way in the examination hall and get the success. That is the only solution for you. Everybody, everybody, you should be get success. You should be have the more confident. Then only you will get. If you get success, your parents will be happy and they will plan for you for the better college, for a future. Perfect future purpose, they will plan. If you get good score, they will spend more. If you get less marks, they won't spend more. It is always, you have to daily do all the things. Don't discourage yourself. You have so many strengths, utilize properly and see to get the success. It depends on you only. So I have the confidence, this time, compared to last year, you will get the good total score marks. Not I am asking state boards, state level score. I am asking your school. Your school total marks how much? 478. So this year they given challenge to you. This year your batch should get more than 478 out of 500, not 600. State board 600, this CBSE for 500 only. Will you get 478 and above? That challenge, don't forget. If anybody get 470 and above, for them 1000. You get 5 members are, 10 members are, 26 members are, your choice. For all, I will give 10,000 rupees each. Are you ready? Challenge? Guarantee?
Yes, sir.
Pakka? If you not get, then what you will give to me? That also you have to do. You will attend many practice exams, pre-board exams. So, as per your experience, without any tense, you have to write very well. Visit your school. I thank your management. To Rajesh sir for inviting me and for giving opportunity to talk few minutes with you. So once again, I wish you all the best. Lord Venkateshwara will shower the blessings to you 100%. Don't worry, you will get good score for every exam, for your bright future. All the best. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. So Sir is going to give nearly.
Okay.